Hey folks, my name is Keith Sugandas and welcome to my YouTube channel Open SRE. SRE stands for Site Reliability Engineering. SRE is a concept introduced by Google in 2003, and they introduced this concept to make sure that large production software systems can run reliably. In simple yet confusing terms, SRE is what happens when you ask a software engineer to implement or design an operations function for your system. Sounds confusing? That's alright, don't worry about it. Let's talk all about this in this YouTube channel. I am currently working as a lead site reliability engineer for one of the major data-driven software engineering organizations in Europe. I'm also responsible for building and leading a few site reliability engineering teams in different companies, and I would like to share that experience with you. So when it comes to different organizations, the concept of SRE has different flavors and different varieties in different organizations. So we'll be talking about all these concepts. In this YouTube channel, we'll talk about the basics of SRE, site reliability engineering, and then we'll deep dive into the practical aspects of it and the problems you may face when you actually try to implement a function like SRE in your organization. I hope the videos I share here will be interesting for you, and I would also like to hear back from you with feedback and comments. If you like the content given here, please like, subscribe and share my contents and my YouTube channel. I'll see you in the next video. Have a good day.